For this 30-minute session, we focused on the back squat and the deadlift. We also incorporated the ab roller at the end of each one of these sets. Back squat first, then deadlift, going down. Finish off the day with a 1 mile run, see what you have in the tank. I am still limited range of motion for the deadlift and the back squat because the hamstring is still not 100%. So for me, I just put two 45s for the deadlift and kept it about a 7 on the settings for the L arms. All right, folks, stay strong, stay Tusker strong.